After pulling out this power steering pump, there was no chip tooth on the gear. We started it up and there was still the same knocking noise, unfortunately. Running out of things to diagnose, we decided to take the oil pump housing off and check that and see if any of the gears were messed up. None of them were. After putting everything back together, it still had the same sound. We were kind of frustrated. We called the Landcruiser shop and still haven't gotten a response in a few weeks, unfortunately.